As much as I'm sure you love watching me go from like randomly from place to place. Eastern Vault. Right at the top. Hold on a minute. Did I just see something out the corner of my eye? So many questions. All right. Time to come up with a strategy. Sure, step one of that strategy is don't die. Yikes. Oh, I need some plant magic. What was we even worried about? Seriously. Easy street. The first boss is your third. Hey, come on. When do I ever do anything like the simple way? All right, now I assume. Stop saying shoom. It's not shoom, is it? It's assume. I assume. We do this. There we go, deep in the forest. We have all three colors now. What does it mean? All three colors. Well, let's go to... Let's go to, I've got to think where it is. I guess we'll start with the town ruins. Make our way backwards. Camping the spawns always, man. Seriously. Yeah. Them spawns be like. Okay. All right, let's see what happens when we insert the last one. Would go boom, possibly. Yeah, achievement unlocked. What now? We beat the game. Hey, we win. We win. Yeah. Let's go. Actually, first of all, see if this guy has got anything new for us. He does not. Fine. That's fine. All right, let's check the mountain path. Did anything change top the mountain path? Answer that question be no. Okay. I never open it if that's the case. I like this. I like the track in this area. It's quite celeste-y. I already did this, didn't I? I quite like the dynamic shift of it as well. track remains the same, but the style is different from area to area. Really nice touch. Alright, did anything change on this? I guess not. I'm honest, I don't think I know what that game is. Well, that one's just out on the ether. I think that's probably what confused me about the platforms for a start. When I first did this one, I was a bit like, where does that go to? What's the point of that? Because it's not linked to any of the others. Interesting sound effect for trees. Trust me, Mickey, you've got nothing to be embarrassed about. There are so many things, even like, you know, we're pretty much the same age, and there's still so many things even that, even in popular culture, I've still not, like, seen or in my lifetime. So, yeah, don't be embarrassed, dude. Because you're of a certain age, you shouldn't be, you're not expected to know everything or have seen everything. Those wind chimes always make a noise. What I want to find, can't remember why there is one. It's one of the Here Lies the Hero things. Those doors would now be open. I never really answered the question before. I don't know if I'm just expected to know, but the blue crystals you get, blue shards, are they just like denominations of 10 in the coins or something? Yeah, that's what I thought, LB, but I didn't think that. I've watched it a couple of times when I picked up like the big blue crystals, and to me they don't seem to really regen my magic too much. Hence why I asked the question. Yeah. Takes 1,000. Probably use the this to regenerate the enemies to build some more funds. Yeah. But I wondered if it was like a denomination of 10 or something. I just did not want to fight, did he? Is he attacking there? Is just wandering around aimlessly, pretending to know what he's doing this moment in time. How much more do we need? Another 150 or so? Nock hasn't been down to the lower beach yet because Nock hasn't found a way down to the lower beach yet. I've been down to like here. That is all Nock has been able to get to. Sure, I tried this before. Just wanted to try again. Wow. Okay. This area sounds a bit spooky. The old burying ground. I guess that's the cathedral over there then. Would you allow me to come over here? Seems a little strange. Hey, it's cheating. You're not allowed to do that. That's cheating. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out for like a 3-minute notification that I'm supposed to get. Alright, so we've got to activate the activate the 2312 thingamajig. Well, to actually use this safe spot over here. Okay, we got a new card. Alright, so I've got a notification that says pre-roll ads are disabled for 11 minutes. Dagger strap. So what's the dagger strap? Was it just one? Okay. I'm not really sure then where it's supposed to give me a... It's supposed to give me... Countdown? Is it just a single ad? LB? Okay. Maybe it's just something I'm going to have to keep an eye on manually. And maybe just pause every hour or every 59 minutes and like manually run the ad or something. Maybe that's the best thing to do. Quite bizarre. All right, so can we? Can we blow these up? Guess not. Mr. Fab, thank you very much for hanging, dude. I appreciate it. Have a good night, buddy. If there's a way I could like step down the well, but it almost kind of looks like it's being held together by, it's like bits of duct tape. See, what's interesting here as well, like there all should almost be a way to jump.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm sure I'm saying the same things over and over again, like a madman. There should be this, there should be that, there should be this, there should be that, but oh, hold on. Get to it through there. I wonder if there's a hidden path on the waterfall that we've been overlooking. There we go. All right, what we got here? Okay, I think this is the Eastern Vault, right? Yeah. The ruined atoll. Oh, there's somewhere in the sky. Interesting. Hey, coin. Hidden maze path. Oh, wow. Wow. Big money. Huh. Source should be 720, I think. LB. I tend not to stream in 1080, although I record in 1080. I tend not to stream in it because if I don't get stream options, it can cause people trouble trying to watch the stream. But clearly I've got stream options if you he was watching in 144. I'll be back here in a moment, don't worry. I'll be back. Hey, we got a third slot. Excellent. Okay, third slot on that. Also, I now have enough pennies. Potion upgrade. Excellent. Okay, so it looks like 10 minutes after the adders run, Twitch then re-enables pre-roll ads. Already, so if anybody would have come to the stream in like the last 10 minutes, they wouldn't have got an advert when they joined. It's interesting. Alright, let's see if there's anything else on this beach. Sure, I've been checking bridges. No, we still don't really know what it did, Mika. It's still very much a mystery at this moment in time.
Hmm.
you say the left bridge, though? Okay. Pretty sure that's the one I just looked at, wasn't it? I was in like these three here. Well, we've just been at this one, and I'm pretty sure we found a chest. Wish there was a... shortcut there. Yeah, so we found... oh, is there something this way, perhaps? Oh, maybe. No, I didn't find this earlier. Yeah.